More than 30 Miami cops muster in the Liberty Square housing project in what's been a 24/7 enforcement effort, joining up with county police to combat violent crime in a neighborhood notorious for it.
Ain't no mama no more. That was my only child.
It's so many killers over here that I cannot believe it. It's my own tears coming out my eyes because you guys keep killing. And I do not like the world that kills so much. Shooting kids. Shooting babies. Shooting mothers and fathers.
Asleep in her own bed in her own home when bullets flew through the window hitting a 10-year-old girl.